So, worst Valentine's gift ever?
Ooh, let me have a think. Okay, so, it's a toss-up between a cushion with a guy's face on it.
Oh, ugly, was he?
No. And then there was this bath set, you know, smelly stuff, which was actually quite nice, but I bought it his mum for Christmas.
Todd, right?
I never kiss and tell.
Oh, well, I'm not really interested in the telling. Just the,
Well, we've only just got back.
Yeah, into a very empty flat.
I was gonna tell you.